After watching this video, you will hear my mother say things like, "My daughter is a very big liar, but my son, itna pyara bachcha hai mera, but don't trust her." What's up? So I have an elder brother who claims that I've been picked up from a dustbin or mandir ki seedhiya, like his narratives keep changing. Stupid Bindu. But that's not the actual problem. The bigger issue here is my mom's blind faith on her elder son. Like, excuse me, Shalala Land. Wo tujhe mere se 10 guna zyada, 10 bhi nahi, 50,000 10 guna zyada ullu banata hai, par tu phir bhi usko trust karti hai yaar. Like, what is this weird connection between elder siblings and moms? No matter how much my brother lies or no matter how much my brother freaks up, like, you get what I'm trying to say, right? And no matter how much ever he messes up, he is always the ideal son of the house. I want to know why. Why? You have an ideal son. Like, every time me and my brother are having a fight, my mom literally, I'm not even exaggerating, okay? My mom literally does this. Abhi mere ko sachi sachi bolo. Kisi ne toda hai remote? Haan? Arre mummy, main kaun hu aapko pata hai na? Tu to mera papa daba le. Mere jo jo, mere shona.
Mere kanna, mere kinna, mere kutta, mere billi, mere raja, mere dukkar.
Thanks, thanks, thanks. Tu, aur remote todega? Kya? Tu bhi kuch bhi bolta hai. Tu todi remote todega. Tu todi remote todega. So the conclusion is that you, arre, mera side to suno. Ab bolo. Maine remote haath mein pakda tha. क्या बोली तुम? फ्रीक, व्हाट द फ्रीक? मैं फ्रीक बोल रही थी, ये तो आपको बराबर सुनाई दिया। हां वो सब मेरे को दूर दूर से भी सुनाई देता है। मैं अगर रेलवे स्टेशन में खड़ी रहेगी ना, तो मेरे को उधर से भी सुनाई देगा। तुम्हारे वजह से नाक पे लगा मेरे को। प्यार बेटा मेरा, अरे जो जो, अरे पर रिमोट उसने तोड़ा। चुप करो तुम, कोई तोड़फोड़ कर दे और मेरा बेचारा बेटे के ऊपर नाम डालता है। चलो निकलो। Praising. Excuse me, Brij Gopal. I can't even begin to tell you with how many times my mom has unnecessarily praised my brother. Like, even if he wasn't a part of a certain scenario, she would somehow twist and turn her narrative and make him the hero of that situation very unnecessarily. Like, very unnecessarily. उस दिन मैं सीढ़ी से गिरने वाली थी, मेरे बेटी ने एग्जैक्ट टाइम पे मुझे पकड़ लिया। पर मेरे बेटे को अगर मालूम पड़ता ना कि ऐसा कुछ हुआ है, तो शक्तिमान जैसे ऐसा फर 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 उड़ के आता और मुझे कैसे तो करके बचा लेता। अट अट अट, मेरा बेटा इतना प्यारा, इतना प्यारा, और मेरी बेटी लाती है 25 केटी। बोलो, मेरे बेटे का बेडरूम इतना साफ रहता है, उसका बेडरूम में कचरे के डब्बे जैसा दिखता है। ए, चुप करो तुम, मेरे बेटे का नाम खराब करता है। मारू इसे तुमको, इससे मारू तुमको, निकलो इधर से। सॉरी, बोलो बोलो, गलती से कंफ्यूज हो गई मैं। Problem number 3. Why do younger siblings always have to go down to bring something? Like, oh my god, I can't even, like, oh my god, I can't. Oh my god. Especially with proper middle class families where almost every day kuch to khatam hua rehta hai aur har baar mujhe niche jana padta hai yaar. Hey Choto.
What?
Sorry, beta. Ja ke 1 liter doodh leke aja. Main kaam mein hu. Main bhi kaam mein hu. Tere ko poocha. Kyunki main poochne hi nahi wali hai. Thanks, thanks, thanks. The following scene, my mom doesn't actually do it, but I will still say that my mom does this every time with my elder brother and me, okay? मुझे भूख लगी है। भूख लगा है? हाँ। तो कुछ कुछ बना के खा लो।
मम्मी, मुझे भूख लगा है।
भूख लगा है? मेरे बच्चे को भूख लगा है? मैं आती हूँ। बेटा, मैं आती हूँ। मैं आती हूँ। या! So that was it for today's video, guys. Let me know in the comment section below if you relate to this video. Being a younger sibling. Also, let me know if there are more such problems faced by you, so we can make a part 2 on this topic and then bash our families even more. Yes, 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 yes. Do share it with your friends and family if you like it. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys. Do subscribe to my channel, The Controversial Kid. Bye.